check out what I found in the drain last Thursday.